dynamite. Well, as we can see, Darren Appleton is one I think the score is one apiece. Yes, it is. Just lost yesterday with a hill. Chris Mellon won yesterday with a great win. Shot. Now Darren is under tremendous pressure. We were talking and joking at breakfast time, and then when he had to get ready, the business end, his game is here today. He wants to win the title, but he's just taking each round as it goes. What a beautiful shot. This is good. He's queuing well. I can see that he wants it. He's in the zone. Team England are going to go 2-1 up here. This every shot is not a formality, I can assure you. He's not playing with glasses. He's not playing with contact lenses. This is it. Saudi Arabia will take this frame. Richard, the break. Darren is zoned in on this game. 4-1 up, race to 9. We were talking about Richard the day at breakfast. He knows that he's more than capable of beating Darren today. So once again, welcome to the 2019 World Nightball Championships here in Qatar. Qatar Billiard Federation have put on an amazing World Nightball Championships. Thank you very, very much to them. Two national champions are through today, Waleed and Bashar. Well, Richard's there has got a slight problem. I apologize, I need to get it. Fantastic. saw a break, four balls from the break. And that was the gentleman who was playing Neil Fines. What a breaker hit system he had. I spoke to Neil this morning about his opponent and how well he played. It was the break that beat Neil. He's still got to back it up, he's still got to follow up afterwards. So the three. As you can see, Darren is taking his time. He knows this is going to go through today. Checking everything there it is. It's a big shot. Four balls away to go 7-2. Beautiful shot, guys. He's just needed to come over a bit more. Looks like he's going to very well. So he's taking it into the top corner, right hand corner. This is going to be a good shot. So he's staying very relaxed. He's a new Darren Upwood for today. We discussed on what he's going to do today, and it's all clinical ball. Beautiful stroke. He is the robot today. He hasn't missed much. I did see the first few games. What I've seen. Mellon is playing this afternoon. Looks a formality, I can assure you. It is not a formality. He is under tremendous pressure out there. Will this be the frame? Darren gets to the hill. The six is a gimme, the seven's a over the the eight's over the pocket, and the nine is actually in, but it's under pressure. Oof, just went